Actually, he has been working for, I think, 30 or 40 years on in all these organizations that UPF is now, you know, making, in other words, summarizing now, and doing interreligious work and work with political leaders and so on. So he has an enormous experience. And on that foundation, he stands.
Well, what he's trying to say is that I cannot join the youth meeting.
I don't know. The floor is yours.